It's time for the Terminal Showdown. Oh my goodness, we just T-boned that red car. Yikes. Now we just lost the lead. Final lap. Finally gained back the lead, yes. Hey guys, this is Carl the Great of AmazingWizardStudios. This is part 9 of Let's Play Burnout 2 Point of Impact on the Nintendo GameCube. What will we do now? It's time for the second face-off. Now, face-off 2 will take place at Airport Terminal 3. Which car will we use? I guess we'll try out the Coupe. I guess we'll try it out in silver. It's time for the Terminal Showdown. Let's do this. Take off. Let's boost now. Yep, burnout times one. Perfect lap. Lap two. Oh, look at all those burnouts. Oh my goodness, we just T-boned that red car. Yikes! Now we just lost the lead. Oh, just rear-ended that van. Hope we'll get back to the lead. Yikes, we just crashed again. Lap 4. Didn't think we were gonna crash again to that back track. Yeah. finally gained back the lead, yes. Just like that, we thankfully won. Let's watch the replay. Last time the replay. We had 4 crashes, so I'm honestly surprised you still won. Anyway, we unlocked the Oval Racer. Nice. Alright, this concludes part 9 of Let's Play Burnout 2 Point of Impact on the Nintendo GameCube. Don't forget to like this video, hit the subscribe button, and comment future content. Also, don't forget to follow Music with Studio social media. Make sure to hit the notification bell so that you'll be notified when we post new videos. This is Carl the Gray signing out. Peace.